Good.
Shangani na meke kwa mdomo.
Ngine. Wow. Well, you always want food, baby. Now we're given it.
Here is your food.
What's in your mouth? Kuna I'm wondering whether the meza. Let me see your mouth.
Ana meza pole pole.
Take a nyonyo.
Me
test
vibaya.
Me test vibaya. Kula tena. Gosh.
Ameanza kurealize ni kitu anaweza kula. You feel excited.
Nice, nice. Good boy. Baba, it has no way inside. Last time. Oh man. I'm sorry. Good. Wow. I thought one spoon is kidogo. How many mingi?
Mingi.
Hey. Now we're getting used to it.
Anatoa. Hey, Junior.
Good. Ah, we do as awesome. Good boy. That one come on me, Benda. And you got the Benda in the temple.
Spoon your cousin, the look on a doubt.
Because it's an idea. Wow. Good boy. Come on, pull up again. Now you mean me. Good.
Salt and sugar for some time.
Oh, yeah.
Some even go up to 1 year.
Yes, you do.
No, they call salad actually.
Quite oh,
at a salad.
Oh, at a salad?
For that, it is superb.
Oh.
Now we are getting
good.
Used to it.
Good.
Now we are getting used to it.
Ah, is that so?
I'm going to go to the fridge.
Good boy.
Ikiwekwa kando ndio atatoa kelele.
One spoon ni nyingi hiyo bro.
In a lot. Mimi nilifikia ni kidogo.
Hata mimi nilifikia ni kidogo sana sana.
Sasa kesho ndio asubuhiat tumpatie mbili.
Oh. Oh, lazima umpe alafu uangalie kama
sasa hizi kula tena kwa kesho.
Just one.
Yeah. First day ni mwangalia reaction. Introducing one meal at a time, 3 days, we start a meal. We have a 3 day rule.
Oh.
One meal for 3 days. That's a ease for react. What can I introduce the second meal? Then a he, the second meal. It's for react your second meal, then a he, the second meal, a third meal, to introduce him. So you keep introducing it, but you don't learn as it is in dinner. So at a corner lunch, breakfast, evening, and dinner.
So meanwhile, we breakfast too?
Sasa kesho ndo nipea both breakfast na lunch. Today we breakfast.
Okay, alafu wale?
Kesho kutwa, breakfast, lunch, na dinner hapo saa 9. Then, to introduce hapo nini? Hapo pureed food, it's a food pureed. So tutaanza tena na hapo, ama tukitoka.
Cooked apple.
It's pureed. So we cook, then we give. We steam. We just steam. In fact, just steaming, kabisa.
Steam to
then to blend. Then to impartie for the next 3 days. Plus, see porridge rice to kiendelea na.
Oh.
Here rice porridge. Then, try the next fruit, carrot.
Carrot.
Yeah, we can either begin with carrot or any apple or carrot.
Mm.
Then try the banana. Able to. So at least.
Ooh.
Oh God. But at least by by end of month, at least we introduced 10 foods.
Wow.
Kula haraka haraka.
Good.
Sasa tabichana tumchemshia maji ingine, imekei kwa chupa. Wanasema anakuja the same amount of water of the same amount of food. It's a ratio. Kwa hivyo saini
naipetika maji?
Nitampea afternoon. You know what I drink either before or after meal. So after like 1 hour, nitampa maji.
Oh, ahi itakua kwa thamos.
Warm water. Iyo tuya thamos tutaka kwa chupa yake ni mpatia. Then, tomorrow we give him twice lunch, and then the next day to impartie 3 times. Then the following day to introduce asubuhi, 1 spoon ya hiyo chakula, to endelea na porridge, lunch, na breakfast jioni. Then the next day to impartie zote pamoja.
MJ.
Kuna nani kama analishwa pole pole?
Tamu. Oje, sasa hivi mbidi watu kumeza. Tamu, hata unashika mkono.
Yes, sasa hivi, kusho kumbe kutu fast.
Kumbe kutu fast. Kumbe kutu
fast. Kumbe kutu fast. Kumbe kutu fast. Kumbe kutu fast. Ai, matiti.
Matiti. Ai, nini hiko kwa kutu? Kwa ulini ziko.
Hata kijiko itoke kwa mdomo.
Sasa tutakuwa tunapikana kijiko kwa mdomo. Ndio.
Nataka hiyo dead
salt is not good.
Itabidi mama baya hapo.
Hata yeye nitambadisha hapo. Hata jiko nini sawa kwa lakini anaanza kumwaga moto.
Na imeisha. Ikisha yote atalia.
Ndio. Tamu.
You want to finish me?
Good boy.
We have done. Oh, but why you? Good boy. Fine. We can't give you more than this.
Then your money is boxing.